Dear bride and groom and family and friends, you have come to this church so that the Lord may seal your love in the presence of a priest and this community. Christ blesses this love. He has already consecrated you in baptism. Now by a special sacrament, he strengthens you to fulfill the duties of your married life. Leona and Niall, you are about to celebrate this sacrament. Have you come here of your own free will and choice and without compulsion to marry each other?
We have.
We have.
You're worse than the photographer, I have to say.
You love and honor each other in marriage all the days of your life.
I'm gonna give you my heart.
Cause you're a sky, cause you're a sky full of stars. Cause you light up the path. Are you willing to accept with love the children God may send you and bring them up in accordance with the law of Christ and his church?
Yeah.
Hope you all have a good day and enjoy yourselves. Thank you very much.
No. I only...
Niall, Leona, I invite you then to declare before God and his church your consent to become husband and wife.
I now take you, Leona, to be my wife, for better, for worse, for richer, for poorer,
in sickness and in health, all the days of our lives.
Leona, wear this ring as a sign of our faithful love. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Thank you. Niall, wear this ring as a sign of our faithful love. In the name of the Father, Son, and Holy Spirit. Amen.
You know, like without their help on the day, it'll be a struggle. So I think you'd all agree that the bear staff will be a great help today.
Father, O Donovan, to say grace before me.
Thank you, Lord.